By the way, while I have you all here, allow me to say something about Venmo on behalf of the drug addict community. Venmo is for drug deals. That's what it was for. None of us in the drug world have any clue what all of you civilians are doing on our app with your public fucking transactions. What are you, in Yield Marketplace? 1555? Hear ye! Hear ye! Look at me! I trade one fatted goose for 10 radishes. Keep it to yourself.